Kwekala Mr. President, si tsanda nje kubonga loke kutsi as IFA you do support us sesinalo ground emkhuzweni siyalisebenzisa president yes kona kona nginga letkhona but nje liyasebenziseka and we value much and nebantu balena ke ka hoho north the bayabonga kakhulu president because sebabone ne champion ka MTN yakhiwa khona lemkhuzweni babonga kakhulu nje president ukuthi mathins danjena mhlambe bebangeke bawabone labanye but sebakhona kwabona sekushoda nje ukuthi kuyi team lenkhulu ledulu namisaka iyona bese sengita kubakasani Sunny came at the right time, Mr. President, when we didn't have a sponsor. And bakhamuka vele basilaba ngesikhozana nje lesikhulu imali le besingake ke sayidlalela. Asibonge kakhulu kubakasani, especially Sistinsile, he played a critical role in acquiring that sponsor. Abasponsorishike, Mr. President, lakahoho kuphela, baphinde basponsorishe nakamanzini. Region. So nje siyabonga lokho ukuthi basithathe sibantwana bakho president basithathe sobabili basisingathe emidlalweni. Kuningi ke probably a person will say what Sunny does is not only about the products. Ibhola has a critical role in upbringing someone kuthi abe irresponsible citizen. I'm a product of football, ngingidokotela by profession. Ngaproduswa ibhola. Bebe ngingadlali, ngenxenye ngabe ngenda letinye tinto, but the coaches of that time, they will teach you everything. Bakukhombise nekwekuthi impilo nje uyifacea kanjani. As bakwende nje njengale bhola kwekuthi kuba khona umuntu aku-attack, how to defend, tinto leti kanjalo. So football does that. So Sunny is not only sponsoring football, but is also upbringing a mass responsible citizens through football. I always tell people, I always relate, sike saba ne challenge in the country when we had an uprising, whatsoever they call it. Kwanela kungena ibhola, budlwangudlwanga even, bancipha kakhulu, because base bakhumbula ukuthi wathi sibathiminye thine sibangani. And the like. And the pillar that is also extended to the Second World War. Kutsi kwaba nembako, kwadlala ibhola, wathi wasezidlala ibhola, wase kuyabona ngathi lidivetbam kuyasilimata le nto asidlaleni ibhola. So football plays a lot of things. It unites people, it also brings peace. We are evident to that. So Sunny, there's a lot that we are doing by sponsoring us. Hence, ngisho bowuvi government. Seyisithinza about security ukuthi hey ama-games enu akanjani we need to support lokushoke ukuthi even government is supporting what we are doing that's why kanze ukuthi kuma-games lala critical bakhona i-security khona singakayimeme so kuyakhombisa ukuthi na uhulumende usibambisile kulokho ngitawuya emaklabhini Mr. President i-COVID my impact high, so they are still there. We can see some teams are still struggling. But angiwabonge nje ma directors ma teams go ukuthi you were able to attend all games and in badlali bobona nje ukuthi athi badlile. The competition was high, which this year nje I competition beyisetulu kakhulu. Ema games as a decide ka eku towards the end, which that's the beauty of the game. We will remember, President, kuthi last year sibe nema challenges for that other season. Kuye kwaba nemsindwana. This year we have recorded cishe zero msindo, President, lo akisho afanana nalokho. Lokusho ukuthi ema teams ethu nasikhuta, President, kuthi akube nekolelana. Really, they adhered to that. And we have to applaud that. Kuma clubs kubese sekuba lula ke kuya kubo sisiqinisile sithi sibambiseni bo ibhola without a sponsor it's not nice So nje uyukhanze ukuthi sekubalula nekunegotiate. I'm hopeful sisizile ukuthi sizoqhubeka na this season. Kukhona ke into lekufuna siyende singama clubs. It's not a gift. It's a sponsorship. We also have to do something to them. All of us, we have to be ambassadors of these products. There are plenty, from breakfast to dinner. Kukhona konke longakucabanga. Banetinto letineng kakhulu. So siyacela lokho ukuthi sibe bo ambassador. And the youth clubs, you have to tell us also that we are open-minded. How best can we market Sunny so that we partner with these people? They know the money that they can see the value of the money that they are putting in Gwananabo. So you have to come up with strategies.